Norfolk police are investigating a number of shootings from last night. The latest shooting we're learning about this midday sent a woman to the hospital. It happened around 11:30 last night on East Olney Road. Officials tell us the woman was transported to the hospital for her injuries and she is expected to be okay. Several vehicles and a home were also shot at, and we're still working to learn more information about a suspect.